Academy Electrical Contractors, generators.
We were called in by Service Master, CPP, Chris Plunkett, to this site.
Getting temporary power is one of my main driving forces to complete my work or to start my work.
This house had a fire in Patterson, and the fire department had to extinguish a fire on the second floor. Due to the extensive water damage in the house and the fire damage, the fire department had all of the utilities cut off at the street.
What type of power do I need? Well, Dan O'Brien is going to tell me what type of power I'm going to need, because I'm going to tell him I have dehumidifiers, I have air movers, I'm going to need temporary heat, I'm going to need lighting.
It's January 18th. The temperatures outside were well below freezing. Chris's prompt action in calling us in, we supplied temporary electrical heaters that raised the temperature in the house so that he could run his dehumidifying equipment. It also prevented further pipe breakage from the sub-zero temperatures and prevented the mold problem that they would have had to contend with had the house not been dried immediately after the fire.
I aligned myself with a very knowledgeable, experienced individual, Dan O'Brien from Academy Electric and Electrical Power Systems. Not only is he a commercial electrician, he's also an astute individual in identifying what type of power any individual building or a resident might need.
The additional equipment and expense that was incurred to bring this job to fruition immediately prevented the extra damage that would have been done by not heating and drying this house immediately.
Our objective here at Service Master Restoration by CPP and Electrical Power Systems and Academy Electric is to get you back in your home, get your business up and running, and also to help the insurance carrier manage costs and expedite the work that needs to be done.